What is the easiest way to write and read data to a floppy disk on a modern MacBook Pro? You need a floppy disk drive like this one. It requires no drivers. It is just plug and play. You need a floppy disk and USB-C to USB-A adapter. Let's write something to the drive. If you need to read floppy disks, get this one, it's plug and play. Well guys, this is the end of the video. If you like what you saw, make sure you click the subscribe button. Thanks for watching.